War. It's fantastic.
Welcome to Zombie Apocalypse. The Rex Reed. You know, it's been a rough week. You know, as I sit here, I put on my mask. I hunt the zombies of the world. One thing I still can't get over is what happened last Sunday at Celebrity Theater. Willie Mack became the new Elite Division champion. And as for me, what happened to me? What did Rex Reed get? Nothing but a swollen head. You see, Willie Mack, you landed right on my head. You weren't there to win just the Elite Division title. No! Willie Mack, you were there to try to take me out. You were there to end my hopes and my dreams. And you did just that, Willie. You took away that dream of mine. That dream to be the EXW Elite Division champion. You know, Willie, they call me the zombie killer. But they should start calling you the dream killer. Because you killed my dream. You killed my dream! And then you tried to end my career. Willie Mack, you didn't get the job done. You did kill what can't be killed, Willie! And you can't kill me. You can't stop me. You may be a better athlete than me, Willie. You may be stronger. You may be faster. You may be more agile. You may be more athletic. But Willie, when it comes to you and me, the one thing you ain't is crazy. You ain't crazy like Rex Reed, Willie. Let me read something. Let me read you people something that I read over and over before my match with Willie Mack last Sunday. And it goes a little something like this. Life gives you answers in three ways. It says yes and gives you whatever you want. It says no and gives you something better. It says wait and gives you the best. If you're committed to your dream, you will win anyways. Don't just dream, live your dream. Keep moving towards it. You know, I read that for weeks after I saw it. I read it over and over and over. And it's exactly right. I'm not going to give up my dream. My dream is to beat Willie Mack so bad that he never steps in a wrestling ring again. And after I do that, I'm going to beat him. I'm going to become the Elite Division champion. And Willie Mack, you're going to be spending a night, a week, however long I choose to hurt you. In a hospital bed right next to your buddy, Mike James.
There's nothing left, so save your breath. Lying in wait.
Caught inside and dying away.
Your cover's blown, nowhere to go. Holding your fate.
Loaded, I will walk alone.
Fire your ghost, it's time to hurt. Blow me away.
I will stand unless I may.
After the fall, we'll shake it up. Show me the way.
Dark days are upon us. Things that are happening in the world, tornadoes, floods, earthquakes. The world is in the changing stages. December 21st, 2012, everything will change. Everything. And it's not the end. But it's just the beginning. Whether it's the rapture, whether it's 7 years of hell on earth, or whether it's the zombie apocalypse, let me ask you a question. Hell, ask yourself a question. Are you ready? Are you ready for the inevitable? Are you ready for when the world finally does change? You see, in a year and a half, December 21st, 2012, I'll be ready. And whether or not my wrestling career goes on, it doesn't matter, because my second career will get that much better. Because I will kill flesh-eating, mindless zombies. I will cut their heads off. I will smash their brains in. I will do whatever it takes to kill them. You see, I bring that same mentality to the wrestling ring. And I don't care who I'm in the ring with. You step in the ring with me, the zombie killer comes out. And when the zombie killer comes out, you got to ask yourself one question. Can you stop it? No, you can't. You know, what's next for Rex Reed? What do I got coming up? I got shows in Arizona, Amarillo, Albuquerque, San Antonio, Dallas, Illinois, Indiana. Wherever I choose to go, I will let you know. I will keep you informed on my whereabouts. Because I'll be doing two things. Kicking ass and taking names. Whether it's in a wrestling ring. Whether it's in some abandoned house like this one. finding and killing zombies, I will do just that. This has been another episode of Zombie Apocalypse with Rex Reed. Kill or be killed.